Jesus told Peter and John to go to Jerusalem, for they would meet a man carrying a pitcher of water. The disciples should follow him to a house and speak with the owner. Jesus said, "Say, the master would like you to show us the room where we will eat the Passover feast." Peter and John left and found everything just as Jesus had said. That evening, Jesus and the rest of the disciples joined Peter and John in their upstairs room for the Passover meal. Jesus said, "One of you will turn me over to the soldiers tonight." Jesus took a loaf of bread and broke it. He gave each of the disciples a piece. "Eat this bread," he said. "It will remind you of my body that I am given for you." Then he took a large cup of wine. "Drink this wine," he said. "It will remind you of my body that I am, remind you of my blood that I am given for you." They ate the bread and drank the wine. Jesus told them he would leave them soon, but they were always to love each other. "I'm going to heaven to get it ready for you," he said. "Then I will come back to get you." Later, when Jesus and the disciples went into a garden to pray, the disciples fell asleep. Jesus prayed, "Dear Father, please do not make me go through this, but if this is your will, I will do it." Jesus heard noises in the garden. He knew the Roman soldiers had come to arrest him. And then the soldiers took Jesus away.